there a motion on that item? It's been moved by Commissioner Gort. Seconded by Commissioner Hardman for RE3, further discussion.
I have a question on this, because this could affect, you see, the next one. I want to know what is going to be the consequences of this. And this is Commissioner Carollo, this is to close the entrance of 16th Avenue and US 1?
Well, the problem with this particular area...
Because this is totally different.
Yeah, this is a very different area than the other area across 17th.
That's right.
The other area across 27th. The basic problem with this small area, it's like a triangle, is for some reason, they open up off of 16th Avenue. Entrance to US 1 would have liked. So what is happening is, so the people don't have to wait as much in 17th, they're cutting through that small neighborhood. And you see a whole block or more, cars backed up to get into US 1. I mean, it's become like a regular 17, 22nd, 27th Avenue. But the difference is, it's in the middle of a neighborhood. It's not a main thoroughfare. And I've gone there, I've seen what's happening. I will tell you, I don't see how those four people can live there. It's a nightmare. So the only way that you can stop people from going to use that is that way. There's enough entrance that are being kept. I do have to say for the record that on the Coral Wayside, there was one other, and I apologize, it was forgotten, which is Northwest 14th Avenue. So there's plenty of way coming in from 13th Avenue, from 3rd Avenue in there, and from 17th Avenue through the other way. So that's the only thing that I would have to add to it. But this is a very different, unique situation. It's different from anything other that you could look into the city.
Yes, what I'll
thank you very much.
And furthermore, I would say that I don't see how making those changes to stop people going to US 1 would affect the other side of 17th Avenue going into your district at all.
Would you like to be?
Yes. What you're trying to do is force them into 17th Avenue.
17th Avenue. Yes.
Or 12th Avenue.
Yeah. Or not to go there or 12th Avenue. That's correct.
Okay. Yeah, because who placed that light there? It was
the state.
The state is the one that opened it up.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then they never should have opened it up into a neighborhood. It's a nightmare, a real nightmare. I don't know.
This is totally different than what we are trying to do in our streets and the closure of the streets and all that.
Thank you. There's been a motion and a second on RE3. Mr. Clerk, you have a co-sponsorship you'd like to bring up?
Yes, sir. Mayor Suarez would like to co-sponsor RE3.
Okay.
Thank you. Is there any further discussion on RE3?
Only what I stated, that there's an amendment made to it that will include Northwest 14th Avenue, too.
I'm sorry, you're saying northwest, southwest?
You're right, southwest, I'm sorry.
Yeah, if you close into my area, that's okay, you're welcome to it.
I apologize, it's southwest 14th Avenue, which is the 3rd and 4th way.
All right, yes, of course, Mr. Brooks.
By the way, Northwest 14th Avenue, the traffic increased there by 300%, I can tell you right now. And one of the things I'd like to add at this moment is the city needs to, because I've been requested and got letters from citizens that they want to see some of the barricades, some of the barricades, what do you call those middle strips, street bumps. We've been asked for quite a few over the years. Nothing's happened. And this is one of the biggest problems we have. And people are listening to all discussion. And I hope they can understand that we do ask for it, we send letters, we send signatures, but we don't get any action.
Madam City Attorney, on the amendment, is that a substantively different change enough that there's any notification issue with regard to residents who would not have known about that, who might have come to
see. So if we were, if this was the final product we were sending to the county, I would tell you, you are correct that we need to do something about that. But this is a very preliminary step, which we're requesting the administration to do all this review to take any actions necessary. And then it still has to come back.
Understood.
Here.
So you're saying it is a substantive change because it's, but since it's a non-consequential resolution. That's
right.
Really,
well, this is a step that's normally not needed, but the commissioner wanted to make sure that this
Understood.
Starts the
Does
process.
The mover and the seconder accept the amendment? I believe the mover and seconder was over here, yes? All right. Thank you. Is there any further discussion on the item, and are you clear with the amendment? Thank you. All in favor of the item, say aye. Any opposed? Motion passes as amended. That's RE3. Yes.
Before you move on to things, I just want to make clear about something.
Mr. Manager, what was the item that I had a discussion with you about that I said I